Thank you. Although the theory By this time, you also did not last very long. The sound-producing instrument, King, that he had constructed became generally accessible to the ordinary three-brain being's narrow-minded simplicity. And since the results of the instrument and potential action turned out to be very unsatisfactory for tickling, many data crystallized in their common presence.
Not only an approximate representation In order to give you a
where the causes of various misunderstandings in the realm of this branch of knowledge, and the widely spread among certain of your favorites, misunderstandings that are very characteristic in my representing and evaluating the sense and objective significance of all other separate branches of their contemporary so-called exact science, I consider it necessary to explain to you in detail the theories of the vibrations of sound, now studied and as it were, known by these terrestrial, sorry scientists. Single quote.
Officials science.
same time, Sabella's branch of their science should include both of these theories from ancient times, which had nothing in common with each other. They decided to combine them into one. Explanation of this misunderstanding, stating why one theory speaks as a division of the octave into seven whole tones, and the other, into only five whole tones, and why it felt such an important contradiction that occurred, and from then on, these mathematical explanations of his entirely pacified all the qualified representatives of contemporary civilization, and now,
your favorites as their independent groups